I'm thinking, what's the deal with the facts that they conceal? And I'm thinking, what's the harm in a bit of rhetoric and charm? And I can't quite comprehend